Hello and welcome back to my channel. So today I just want to show you how to make the perfect acai bowl. So to start off, you're going to need a blender which can handle ice and frozen fruits. So I'm using the BioChef NutriBoost bullet style blender. So you're going to need 2 frozen bananas, 1/3 of a cup of mixed berries, frozen berries, and I particularly like blueberries in my acai bowl. You'll need 1/2 a cup of milk. I'm using a dairy-free coconut milk, but use any milk you prefer. Then you'll need 2 tablespoons of your acai powder. You can also get frozen acai pulp, but I'm using the powder. And also 2 tablespoons of a maca powder. This is optional, but I really like the benefits of the maca, so I always include that in my acai bowl. So now I put all the ingredients into the blender jug. So I've got my bananas and my mixed frozen berries in there. And then I like to add the milk before adding the powder, just because this stops the powder sticking to the bottom of the jug and not combining, which I must admit is the most annoying thing ever. So a big tip there, milk first. Once you've got all your ingredients in the jug, you just want to whiz that up in the blender. You don't want to over blend it because you want a thicker consistency than a smoothie. Dun dun dun! Perfect consistency, if I do say so myself. So that's the sort of consistency you're looking for, and then you're going to want to plonk that into your bowl. And now you're ready to top your bowl, and the choices of what you top it with are endless. Today I'm going to put on some shredded coconut, which is always delicious with acai, and also a sprinkling of chia seeds. I'm throwing on some fresh raspberries. You can put on any fresh fruit you like. Then I'm adding some punch foods, cinnamon seeds, and some fresh bananas. And there we have it, a delicious acai smoothie bowl full of antioxidants that will keep you going all morning. Thank you for watching. Hopefully you can subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you again soon.